got one attachment to it. You can also buy upgraded attachments as well if you want to. This is how you drain your dirty water tank. So it's lifted up high so you can drain it into a toilet and into any type of slop sink.
Nice.
So it's very, very convenient. Obviously, this is your power washer hose. It's a quick connect. Connects right here. You have three switches, essentially. So you got your vacuum switch. Obviously, when you're using your power washer, you don't need to use your vacuum. So just keep the vacuum switch off. Keeps you from blowing any breakers. That right there is your power washer switch. So again, if you're using your vacuum, go ahead and shut off the power washer. There's no need to have it running. This right here is, this machine actually has an onboard chemical system. So what it does is it'll dispense the chemical for you. So let's say you have like two different types of chemicals that you want to use, like a disinfectant and all-purpose cleaner. Use them in 1 gallon jugs. This is where they hold. And then what you'll do is you'll stick these in the gallon jugs, and then based off of what dilution ratio the chemical says, you'll enter these little tabs on the top of this.
Okay.
And then plug that in there. So this one would be your...
So there's one for each?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep, so this is one and this is two. If you go to the front of the machine, depending on which chemical you want to use, so if you want to use, let's say you got the all-purpose cleaner, sure. And then you want to turn around and use the disinfectant. So
okay.
Very easy, very convenient. And then obviously the circle is just straight water.
Okay.
So what it does is it just draws the water from the solution tank and mixes it in with the chemical as it's coming out of the water. Everything you see here comes standard with this machine. Again, you can get an upgraded longer vacuum hose. You can get an upgraded longer power washer hose. And then also you can get a 50-foot extension cord if you want.
Okay.
So this machine is not battery. It is electric. The reason why they do that is just because you start losing power if you use
sure.
a battery machine. That don't last as long. With this though, it does have a breaker on it. So if you happen to spray your water in, it will kick itself instead of electrocuting you. So
I'm just gonna grab one of the guys.